Have we lost Tomo?
Oh, shots. Yes. Shots.
We didn't even hear them.
Oh, more shots. DMR. I'm heading south. Through the trees. Do you want to know where I am?
We're heading like southwest.
I'm just south of Dubrovka, maybe. Yeah, I know.
Dubrovka? You know, near Dubrovka? Oh, yeah. You're shots. Going up to Dubrovka, yeah?
Yeah. Well, shots were coming from south-ish.
Yeah, we heard them. To our right, that was, I think. No, it's in front of us. Did they sound quite close to you, Tomo?
No, distant. Like,
that sounded fairly close to us, don't you reckon?
Do you want me to stop here now?
I'm parking up now.
Yeah, park up for a sec, see if we hear another shot.
This camo is really bad because it's really bright.
Yeah.
Oh, it's up here.
That was
directly south.
Yeah.
Yep, I can hear them. They're close. That's bottom of this tree line for me.
That sounds fairly close to us, to be fair.
That's
it's getting closer as well, quickly.
You guys know what camo I'm in, right?
Mm-hmm. Cowboy hat.
I don't.
Cowboy hat with our military coats.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, green, brown.
Yeah, I know it.
In the Andy Dawns.
I mean, like, pure grey-white.
Definitely DMR shots.
He's over at like the opposite side of our tree line, I think, dude.
Yeah.
Well, he's at the end of my tree line.
He's in the town, maybe.
I'm moving up on him now. I've just entered Gorka on the map.
He's not up in the big blue tower, is he? That's where it sounds like he's near. Big blue ball thing.
I'm coming up close now.
Oh, it's gonna hit.
He's about 300 meters from me. Oh, he's in the town. Old as shit.
Yeah, I think he's in the town.
Is he next to our deer stand now?
He's roughly no. Well, sort of. I'm running back into the trees.
I see.
Yeah. Do you see that massive? There's a fucking mass off camp here, dude.
Is there?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I'm in the trees just to your right, Wendy, by the way.
Oh, okay.
That's it.
Do you want me to move up? I'll put my DMR in backpack.
Nah, just sit back for a little bit, dude.
I don't want to move these guys.
I'm not trying to move around to get a spot in with binocs.
Yep, I hear them. Oh, fuck. This is a big base.
Oh, I see one running around. Just gonna get some ranging on it. Shit, that sounded quite close to me.
Wait, are you sure it's not me, Jack? There's a vehicle moving.
I don't know.
I don't know what he's shooting at, though.
Did you run right in the town, then?
Yeah.
You did?
Oh,
you shouldn't have
shit,
done that,
there's one there. Shit, there's one there. Okay, I'm gonna shoot in a minute.
There's too many trees for me to see.
He's down, one's down. It was SD, they don't know where that came from, so...
Not confident at all that I'm not gonna shoot you when I see her.
Pistol shots from inside the barn.
Yeah, I heard them.
Somebody watch the left side of the barn, make sure it doesn't come out, please.
Yeah, I'm not. I'll have to move around a little bit.
I'm tempted to move into the barn.
I'm getting up a bit closer, I can't really get a good position anywhere.
Wonder where are you?
southeast from camp. Northwest for you, probably. northwestern camp.
Okay.
Yes, I am.
Has anybody got eyes onto the...
Have you come down to my tree line?
No, I'm still up where we were. I see. Fine.
You see me, yeah?
Yeah. Robert should see me too.
He's got an M16 or something. I don't know what that is.
I've sort of got the back of the barn, but...
I'm tempted to move around to the back now. But I'm lagging a bit. What the fuck have I got open?
I've got a bit of FPS lag. I think it's just because there's people in.
What gun do you have, Jack?
The MR.
I'm gonna move up a bit closer, because I only have M4.
Okay.
Right, I'm moving on the back of the barn, quick time.
Yeah, I see ya.
Oh, they've got fight. Oh, these guys are the ones which raided us. These raided us.
Today?
Yeah. Police car, fire engine, and the truck we've got. Oh, and they've got the helicopter, which was around the corner from us. You know that sick mass off green one? Which was just across where there was a two? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they've got
it's going to be unlocked, isn't it?
Dunno. Maybe. Oh, fucking hell. There's safes and shit inside the barn and a camo SUV.
Mm. I'm really close. I'm in the tree line next to the base.
I'm going back around where I spotted you just one day. Just get a bit higher.
Our tent's here as well.
I can't do anything there.
Yeah, I can see the armored truck. They have like tents and everything on top of the barn.
Yeah.
The brown one.
Oh, I can't get past this car in here. Little shit.
They might be camping in the house they built on top of the barns. There's a windows in it.
Can I like crawl under this? Please tell me I can. Yeah. Shit! Taking shots.
Moving up. Yeah.
I got eyes on that player.
I've got eyes on someone as well, I think.
One down.
Are any of you running through the trees?
Yep. Gilly suit down.
Yeah, I see you, dude. I'm like in the tree line behind you.
Yep,
I can
just
see your back.
One. Oh, is it the other side of this barn? Other side of this barn.
One guy down, ghillie suit.
Nice. Which side of the barn, dude? The one where the big blue thing is, or the other side?
Yo, he's coming out the left-hand side. Nope, he's just coming. One's inside this barn now.
I'm gonna have to shoot someone.
I don't know whether to just get up close for you guys.
I shot Zesty.
I shot SD as well.
I hear you.
Yep. He's just run south. South, direct south. Past the hay bale.
Away from the base?
Yeah.
Might be able to take him then.
Yeah, I'm running up the tree line quite quickly. I've got quite a good height as well, so I might see him just running.
Dead zombie in the white barn.
Yeah, I know. He shot it. Where are those grenades now we need them?
Did he go right back into the town, or?
Yeah, I believe so. Or he had at least headed off in that... No, I see him. He's flanking us.
Where? It might be me, dude, that you can see.
Go for him.
For him.
No, he's down.
Nice.
I'm shooting SD.
Zombie or player?
No, I'm not. I didn't shoot. Someone logged in next to me.
Checking this guy.
Was he actually flanking you or?
Yeah. M14 aim. Large gun bag. Combination lock. DMR ammo, rabbit. G17, let's open this gun bag. Just frankenbeans and shit.
Dude, literally, like, you didn't hear anything then, we just took him out like SAS. Well, you two took him out.
No, whoa. Let's not talk like that, I think there's still more, to be honest.
The Gaelic guy combat logged when he died. Can't find his body, but he flies.
Right, do we think they're all dead now then?
Do you want to be into the base?
I'm at the helicopter now.
I'm moving in now.
I'm coming in as well.
It says closed door on this helicopter. Vehicle locked. Right, let's check bodies. We need a key for this.
Two keys.
Nice, grab them both.
Got them.
Off the guy I first killed.
Yeah, I don't know which one. Where's the helicopter?
East side of the barn.
You at the big truck?
Yeah. It's the other side of the white barn for me. Oh, Carl, that feels so good to get these fuckers back. Shots?
I tried to shoot the zombie near too.
Alright, okay. Oh my gosh, it feels so good to get these fuckers back for stealing our shit. You steal our shit, we kill you and steal our shit.
I'm just coming down the tree line to your left, by the way, Tommy. Don't shoot me.
Where the fuck is the helicopter you talked about?
Shoot my SD.
Other side of the white
one. See it.
Did you just...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I shoot myself then. Has this guy got keys or what?
Vehicle locked. Can't lock it.
He's got range finders if anyone wants the range finders.
I got it.
Oh, fishing. He's got an E-tool, fishing pole, crowbar. PDWSD as well. Soldier clothing, I'll take that.
Yes, it's on, lad.
It's a big camo in
here. 10 tank traps. I say we load this gear up to fuck. And
I'm shooting, SD.
Okay.
10 tank traps. I'll take some tank traps.
All the vehicles are locked.
Hey there. The gill guy probably had the keys done. Because he locked.
Have they got any grenades or anything to blow shit up?
I don't think so, no. Oh, they were gonna try to build something here. They're gonna come back for it, so... Really, yeah.
Is there any way inside this barn here?
Yeah, I guess so. I think you guys can do like this.
Oh. He's removing one.
Yeah.
Oh, it's... Oh! Guys, I just got in. Oh shit, there might be players in it.
You're in the barn.
Oh wow, yeah, go to the other side. Oh! Ho 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 ho!
Somebody making noises, what is it?
Get in here! Black key for this shit.
How do you get in? Oh, I see.
Wait, I've just got a black key that might be for the chopper.
Oh, it's like modniks and stuff. Oh my god.
Yeah, like.
Oh shit, dude. These admins.
M4A wants to see you in here.
Oh,
Bandit Annie, Bandit Jane, what are all these clothing, man?
DMR, M4A1 Hollow, antibiotics, DMR mags.
I could do with a DMR.
Yeah, it's in this, whatever it is down there.
Fuck me. There's loads of range finders
keys,
and bags and stuff in all of these.
Yeah, range finders.
Oh, shit.
This was our Humvee as well, wasn't it? So yeah, it's got the N85.
Oh my god, this feels so good. To get these.
I don't know whether I'll... Do you like this camo or not? Look at my camo.
Byron SD, this is me.
Blue key, okay, and green key.
The safes and shit. Oh, we can't open them, can we? Combination lock, what do they do? Yellow key.
I got some keys as well. My god, we're back in the game, bros.
Look how many guns there is in this thingy.
Holy shit!
There's loads of guns. Blue key. Oh, I've got the blue key. Main road to assembly. Loads of DMR mags.
Shame that the guy combat locked.
Yeah. If we could get that helicopter.
It might count.
Well, yeah, so who's got the keys now?
I got some keys, I can go out. I go out.
7 antibiotics, rainbow trout.
I'll go out and try. Unlock it.
I've got a few keys as well. What do the combinations lock? They don't go for these safes, do they? That's the problem. These are definitely gonna come back against us, you know. I mean, how much shit is in here? I can't believe that they've stored everything. Everything we had.
We can't. I don't have the keys for to unlock it.
Okay, let me try in a minute.
I need to find some drinks out of these. I've got absolutely none.
Why were they shooting DMRs?
Zombies were on me.
Why would you do that though? Doesn't make sense. I think they must have been fighting someone or something like that. But you know the good thing is, we can just keep coming back here. They're gonna come back up here, fortified up even more again. And then we can just come back and kill them and keep having squad combat against them. Shots?
Yeah, me. Zombies.
Shout if you're gonna shoot.
I think we should